An automated external defibrillator, or AED, is a life-saving machine. An AED can be used on children over 1 year old if their heart has stopped beating. It gives the heart an electric shock to start it beating again. Once an AED has been brought to you, ask someone to help you by switching it on and following the prompts to apply the pads so that you don't have to stop giving CPR. When switched on, the AED will immediately start to give you visual and verbal prompts telling you what to do.
The AED prompts will give instructions similar to these. Remove all clothing from the child or baby's chest. Make sure the skin is dry. Open the bag and take out the pads. Pictures on the pads will show you where they should go. Remove the backing paper from one pad.
Remove all clothing from chest and stomach. Rip clothing if necessary.
The first pad should be pressed firmly onto bare skin in the center of their chest, about level with their nipples, and the other pad is placed in the center of their upper back. The pads should be positioned lengthways with the long sides in line with the length of the child's body. Once the pad or pads are in place, the AED will start evaluating their heart's rhythm. It will tell you to stop giving CPR and tell everyone to stand well back. It will tell you when it's preparing to deliver the shock and remind you that everyone must be clear and not touching the child or baby. It will then tell you it's delivering the shock. There's often an audible beep warning at this point.
Shock delivered.
It tells you when the shock has been delivered and tells you to restart chest compressions and rescue breaths, and to continue CPR for 2 minutes before it reanalyzes.
Reanalyzing heart rhythm in 2 minutes.
At this point, it could say, no shock advised, continue CPR.
If the child or baby shows signs of becoming responsive, put them in the appropriate recovery position. Leave the AED attached so that it can keep monitoring them in case they stop breathing again. Continue to follow the voice and/or visual prompts that the machine gives you until help arrives.